Hey Ryan, I'm thinking it's time for some Mario Kart. Okay. Alright, I'll see you then. Bye.
Ryan, are you feeling okay? Your plane's kind of lethargic. Feeling kind of pensive, huh? Well, do you want to play chess? Shoots. Good move. Do you play often? Ah. You know, I beat Dan at checkers once. Oh yeah, it was cool. I might go as far as to say it was kicking rad. Ah, good times, good times. Are you sure that's me? Oh, yeah, the rook, yeah. Well, good game, I guess. Yeah, sure, what do you want to call? Jeremiah? Okay, just a second. Hey. How you doing? Do you want to come over? Okay, or when are you gonna be? I mean, when are you? Okay, alright, I'll see you then. Bye. He says he's gonna be here in a few minutes.
This is a pretty good joke you got here.
No, sadly it is no joke. He really did beat me that badly.
No, Kyle, Broom.
You know? Well, that's a mean nickname. I mean, yeah, Ryan's not morbidly obese or anything, but that's no reason to call him Broom.
No, it's actually Broom.
No. It's Ryan. And he's not skinny. That's skinny, right? Ryan, I'm sorry about that.
No, look, it's a broom.
All right, you know what? Fine, he's a broom. He still beat me at chess.
did he sweep through his broom-like abilities? Like,
well, no, because sweep implies we play, you know, a series of games. We really play one game.
No. Broom.
Ryan.
Broom.
Ryan.
Broom.
Okay, you're right, and I'm rapidly losing patience. Right.
Okay, but I'm just telling you, it looks like a broom.
Look, all right, fine. It looks like a broom here. Touch his lifeline
button. No, it doesn't.
Hey, where are you?
Weirdo.
Now, why did you go and do that?